everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is the part 2 of our Kashmir tour. In case if you have missed the part 1, then I'll give the link in the description box below. In part 1 video, I think you have seen how we have traveled in the pandemic and what are the new airport rules. And we have also watched Shankaracharya temple. After Shankaracharya, we have gone to Dal Lake and Mughal Garden. All these tourist sites like Dal Lake, Shankaracharya Temple and Mughal Gardens are present in the Srinagar city itself. Dal Lake is an urban lake which is the second largest in the Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir. It is integral to tourism and recreation in Kashmir and is named as Lake of Flowers, Jewel in the Crown of Kashmir and Srinagar's Jewel. During the winter season, the temperature sometimes reaches minus 11 degrees centigrade, freezing the lake. Here are my parents. Here some shopping like thing also happens in Dal Lake. They sell fruit salads, Kashmiri jewelry, wooden items, and they also take pictures in Kashmiri traditional outfits. They also sell saffron in Dal Lake. Kashmiri saffron is the rarest and most expensive form of saffron available in the world. The reason for this is that it's limited production of just over 2000 kgs, which is very less as compared to other producers of saffron. 1 gram of Kashmiri saffron will be like 100 rupees or maximum to 400 rupees according to the quality. How to find original Kashmiri saffron? It's that original saffron will smell sweet but never taste sweet. Second point, though they are deep red in color, but when they are mixed with water, it gives golden color. Basically, tourism is the primary commercial activity in Kashmir, so we can support them. The shoreline of the lake is about 15.5 kilometers and is lined by with Mughal era gardens, parks, houseboats and hotels. Scenic views of the lake can be witnessed from the shoreline Mughal gardens such as Shalimar Bagh and Nishant Bagh, built during the reign of Mughal Emperor Jahangir, and from houseboats cruising along the lake in the colorful shikaras. So you can also find some shops during your shikara, like both the sides. Kashmir is mostly famous for pashmina shawls, blankets, carpets and many things. So you can also find all of these here.
This is the Dal Lake and we now are in the government's handicraft bazaar where we bought shawls and something, blankets and all.
also an important source for commercial operations in fishing and water plant harvesting. It also includes floating gardens. The floating gardens known as Rad in Kashmiri blossom with the lotus flowers during July and August. At present, the Dal Lake and its Mughal Gardens, Shalimar Bagh and Nishant Bagh on its periphery are undergoing intensive restoration measures to fully address the serious eutrophication problems experienced by the lake. Now we are taking Kashmiri Kahwa, which is a traditional green tea of Kashmir. It is made by boiling green tea leaves with saffron, and it is also served with dry fruit like almonds and walnuts.
So now what I'm drinking is this kahwa, which is the Kashmiri tea. It's made badam or kesar mix chuka hai. Nice.
Now we are going to Mughal Gardens. So during the Mughal period, the Mughal rulers of India designated Kashmir or the Srinagar in particular as their summer resort. They developed Mughal type gardens and pavilions as pleasure resorts to enjoy the cool climate. After the death of Aurangzeb in 1707, which led to the disintegration of the Mughal emperor, Pashtun tribes in the area around the lake and city increased, and the Afghan Durrani Empire ruled the city for several decades. So this is the Nishant Palace or Nishant Gardens. They have planted small flowering plants, but they have not yet grown. So we can observe the flowers in the end of March, from the end of March. I don't know how they have enjoyed here, because there is nothing to enjoy but only flowering plants and cool climate, I guess. So I don't know what to do, but I was like jumping and hoeing on. But the view from the Nishant Palace was very beautiful, mostly the sunset, because we can observe it from the Nishant Palace and you can see the setting sun in the Dal Lake. I tried to do something, but I've ended up by doing a Kuchipudi Jati with the shoes. That is the first time in my life I was practicing that. But also that was also, it's not correct. The camera person is my father, so the video is, I think it's okay. Next here also they have given the Kashmiri outfits. We can wear them and we can have our own photo shoot. My mom also joined me. Of our Kashmir tour, we have visited Gulmarg more. My next video will be on Gulmarg, where you can find snow. So until then, like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.